Denise Welch-Peterson, now you're going for this. This series, trust the process. Have you made a big decision? Have you made a big change? And you're finding that there's like hiccups in the road. There's stops and starts as you get going. So recently I've made a couple of choices, a couple of decisions on where I'd like to take my business, where I'd like to take my life, and I've got it. And then like I get going in the day and it's like, no, I don't want to do that. It's more comfortable over here. And I'm finding myself having to just really trust the process, really trust my coach, really trust my guides, and just really trust. And so that's what this series is about. It's about remembering who I am at my core, and it's about trusting that the steps that I need to take will appear to me, will come to me, will be inspired to me as I'm going along the journey, as I'm making that shift, as I'm doing a little course correct, right? So I invite you during this series to start looking at how you can course correct and how you can trust the process. The move is strong because you are strong. And you've got to learn that, you've got to accept that in yourself. And when you make changes, you got to be willing to stand out. You've got to take that one step forward for just a few extra seconds. You've got to have the courage to stand out, knowing that one of two things will happen. You'll succeed or you'll learn. I'm powerful beyond measure. I'm powerful beyond measure. I'm powerful beyond measure. Keep reminding yourself. Acceptance. Roll those hands towards you. Do you accept the fact that you are indeed a very powerful being? You are part of the divine. You have and the power of the universe in you, within you. Can you accept that in you? I accept it in me. I accept that in me. Commit. Remember, this is, hey, here I am. I'm willing to stand out. I'm willing to let you look at me. I'm willing to let you see what I'm doing. You've got to stand out and you've got to be courageous doing it. I have the courage to stand out. 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 Cross it over. Cross it over. Okay, so a couple things here. When you cross the midline of your body, cross it over this way, cross it over that way, you are activating both sides of your brain. The logical side and the creative out there side. The creative side that wants you to set logic aside. I have the faith I will succeed. 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 Let's put them together. I'm powerful beyond measure. Again, I'm powerful beyond measure. Accept, I accept that in me. I accept that in me. Commit. I have the courage to stand out. I have the courage to stand out. Be faith. I have the faith I will succeed. I have the faith I will succeed. I'm powerful. Measure. I accept that in me. I have the courage to stand out. I have the faith I will succeed. I'm powerful beyond measure. I accept that in me. I have the courage to stand out. I have the faith I will succeed. Powerful beyond measure. I accept that in me. I have the courage to stand out. I have the faith I will succeed. I'm powerful beyond measure. I accept that in me. I have the courage to stand up. I have the faith I will succeed. Powerful beyond measure. Accept that in me. The courage to stand out. The faith I will succeed. I'm powerful beyond measure. Accept that in me. When the words fail, just keep moving, right? Just keep moving. Body in action. Body in motion, the universe will step up and meet you. You've got this. Denise would now get going. Just take one little step. That much bravery. You've got it.